We're going this way. So I'm gonna grab Fino.
Down and go.
Okay, so here it is. First footage of the Hero 8. How smooth it is. This is phase one of Cane Ridge. And my sleeves are coming off so quick. Okay, sleeves definitely coming off the top of this. Man, it's so amazing out here. So Cane Ridge, it's nice because it's only like 20 minutes from work. So I'm actually able to come out here and hit it after work. Got riding with us today is Steven, who has never been out here before. And then Jonathan, who we've ridden with quite a few times. Hopefully the rest of the footage on the channel will look this smooth from now on. I'm currently borrowing this one, and then hopefully I'll have my own Hero 8 by the end of the year. Shouldn't have shifted out of load there. Actually gonna wait here for Steven and Jonathan because it's the first downhill. I wanna prepare Steven for it. Control your speed. If you feel like you're going too fast and you start losing control, tap both the brakes a little bit, keep your weight back on the bike. Yeah. Your point is not to beat me down this hill.
No, absolutely not.
Okay.
I'm not gonna beat you down.
So, y'all ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
Cool. Thank you. I love climbs like this. ZG can just power up. Oh, so nice. Here we go. Dead sailored that a little bit. Oh yeah. Yeah, the rest starts pretty much downhill. I was right. I think you couldn't see my face right there. Whew, got a little slick. Whew. Okay. Drop my seat for this last little bit. Here we go. Hi guys. There we go. So that was phase one on my giant Fathom 2. From Spokeasy. Shout out to the guys at Spokeasy for setting me up with this amazing bike. They got me a good deal on it. Shout out to 661 Protection for the most amazing wrist strap ever. I hurt my wrist when I first started riding, and this thing has gotten all my confidence back. God, that's fun.